Well, hey, y'all. Peyton Manning here, former quarterback for the Denver Broncos. And I'm here to teach y'all how to rotate shapes around a coordinate plane. So let's see what we've got going on here. We have a problem that's asking us to rotate that there shape 90 degrees clockwise about the origin. Y'all, I like to use what's called the Peyton Manning four-step process for rotating. And step number one is to turn your paper in the appropriate direction. So in this case, since it's clockwise, we go this way like a clock. Otherwise, we go counterclockwise. What I'm being asked to do is rotate 90 degrees clockwise, which means I turn my paper one turn clockwise. Step two is I label my points the way they appear on paper. Now on paper, it looks like I have three points that I need to worry about. J, V, something I'll never be a part of, that's for sure, and K. And it looks like, if I'm focusing on my origin right there, it looks like J would be left two, up one. Left two, up one would be the point negative one. And we'll call that J prime. I don't know why I just didn't write the J prime next to it, but oh well, too late. And it's set in stone because it's in this here pink pen. How about V? V appears to be left one, down one, two, three, four. So V prime would be left one, negative one, down four, negative four. All right? That's V prime. Finally, we have K. So I'm going to call it K prime, which is left 1, 2, 3, 4, down 1, 2. So K prime is going to be left 4, negative 4, down 2, negative 2. Pardon the sloppiness of that handwriting. I'm holding a camera in my other hand. Now, that was step two, is write out the coordinates as they appear. Step three is to put your picture back the way it's supposed to be. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs, I guess I have a bunch of points that are sideways. That's all right, I can read sideways. I'm quite intelligent. Step four now is to finish the here problem. Step four is you take those points and you write them on the graph. So my four points, rather my three points, were J prime, which was negative 2, 1. So negative 2, 1 is gonna be right there, J prime. V prime is negative 1, -4. So negative 1 means left 1, negative 4 means down 4. And that's V prime. And K prime is negative 4, -2. So that would be left 1, 2, 3, 4, down 1, 2. And that's going to be K prime. Now, this is the fun part, trying to draw this triangle with only one hand. I could do it. There's a line, oh boy. Here's a line, oh boy. And finally, last but not least, there's a line. That's actually not so bad. And as you can see, when we rotated it, we had a shape that was kind of on the bottom left. So our answer is kind of on the bottom left. Well, yippee-yay-yay, y'all. That was very exciting. So exciting that I just might rejoin the NFL and dominate again. Well, thanks y'all for watching. I hope you learned a little bit about rotating shapes. Go, I don't care, I don't play anymore. Go, my brother still plays, he's really not good, but go Giants, I guess? I don't know. How do I turn this thing off? Is it that button? No, it's not that. Is it that button right there? Nope. Oh, there it is.